Crossover Nation presents Up Next. Next up, Will Demps, Highland High School, graduated in 97. Milton Wynn, Antelope Valley High School, graduated in 96. And Jermaine Lewis, also Antelope Valley, 95. These guys were major ballers in high school.
Ballers.
Accolades, ballers. Awards, letters.
Trophies.
But none of these guys got a scholarship to a D1 college or even went pro. So why attribute? Because they balled out in a different way. Let's face it, they had enough talent to play whatever sport they want, but these guys focus on football. How they got to become legends is a different story, and each story is unique in itself. And this guy, Tony Walker, was not so bad. He's also a legend. We'll talk about him later. Jermaine Lewis was a basketball star and football star. Imagine a point guard like this running at you. You'd probably get out of his way. He was tiny, 5'3", 5'5", but little man did big things. Big enough to be an All-Valley Conference selection and a 1995 Antelope Valley Player of the Year. And that was big enough to earn him a scholarship to UCLA to play along with other greats. In fact, his legacy is so big that he was inducted to the Antelope Valley High School Hall of Fame in the year 2015. Jermaine didn't just go to UCLA, he went to UCLA, and he wore number 23, MJ's number. How dope is that? He would finish the season as the team's second leading rusher with 282 yards. So in 1999, his junior season, ended up as the second team's leading rusher, had a career high 553 yards and averaged 4.3 yards per attempt. Walked away with UCLA's Tommy Pro Throw Award for Outstanding Special Teams Player. Jermaine Lewis is still coaching, still involved with the community, and still involved with sports, basketball, and football. Your legacy was great, man. Thank you. Thank you. All right, back to Milton Wynn. After going to Los Angeles Valley College just to break a few records, he got a full ride to the University of Washington State, the Cougars. During 99, he didn't play much because of a broken finger, but for his senior year, he became Washington State's leading receiver with 52 receptions, 964 yards. He was all Pac-10 second team and ranked second in the Pac-10, averaging 87.6 yards per game. Well, this guy was an insane athlete, standing at 6'4", 207 pounds, and had hops. So it's no wonder that in 2001, he was drafted in the fourth round, 116th pick by the St. Louis Rams. The same year, he would be acquired by the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. His best game was 4 catches, 69 yards. He was released in August 2002. Played for other teams like Houston Texans, Atlanta Falcons, Baltimore Ravens.
You know what? You're like my wife when you get in space. You just get lost.
He played with superstars like Keyshawn Johnson, Warren Sapp, quarterback Brad Johnson, while winning a Super Bowl championship ring. Yes, congratulations, yes. Milton. Milton Wynn is definitely an AV baller.
It's great, man. It's a lifelong dream, and it's very, you know, very physical sport, but definitely it's very exciting.
Will has all the rights in the world to be excited about what he has accomplished as a walk-on at San Diego State University. During his career, he was a two-time All-Mountain West first-team selection. He still would go undrafted and signed as a free agent with the New York Giants. He would later have short stints with the Baltimore Ravens, Houston Texans, and Chargers. He actually willed himself on the national mainstream stage.
Your biggest confession. Whether it be at state, whether it be now, whether it be as a kid.
His biggest confession is probably how he always had a secret passion for modeling. Will Demps' face would end up on many magazines. He was on the cover of Men's Styles back in 2001. Voted most sexy NFL player alive.
Pause.
Many stars respected his craft. They respected his art and they respected him as a person.
No, I'll totally endorse Will.
That's what
Will
I'm talking
knows
about,
that.
My girl.
Will knows that.
Will Demps, you're an AV baller. No more tip-tap, no chit-chat. Let's get to action, I'm into that. When she international, kiss with passion. I hit the back like I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Get the back.